things from eBay, and one of the things were these eyebrow stencils. Because I have been having clients who like want different shaped eyebrows. Like, everyone has crazy looking eyebrows nowadays. So my clients like been wanting me to try out like new eyebrows on them, and it comes to the stencils with all different shapes for your eyebrows, no matter how long they are. So it comes with four. I mean, I could just shape it, but I don't know. I don't have anything like this in my makeup collection. So I thought it would be pretty cool, like, tool to have, a handy tool to have. So I picked that up. And I also picked up more lashes. Ooh, my address. Picked up 10 more lashes. I have purchased these in the past, but I got these a little bit more wispy, and because I do, if I'm wearing lashes, I kind of want you to tell sometimes when I'm wearing lashes, and sometimes I just don't, but I got these for when I do want people to know I'm wearing lashes. Another thing I also picked up was this eyelash curler from eBay, and this was about $2. Like, I have my e.l.f. one. I paid $1 for my e.l.f., but the e.l.f. one is getting discontinued, which I need to pick up like 3, so I have like a backup. But I thought that maybe I would find a better one that would also work just as fine. I don't have any, like, makeup on today. Like, I have no eye makeup. I have, like, some mascara and eyeliner and a little bit of, like, contour. But very, not much, because I didn't wake up feeling all that great today. So, another thing I picked up, which is what I was most excited that I picked up from eBay, was this beauty blender. Okay, it's not really a beauty blender. It's a makeup sponge, and it looks just like the beauty blender. I don't have the beauty blender. I want to pick the beauty blender up in this one so I can kind of compare them both. Even though this one does look just like the beauty blender, and it feels just like the beauty blender. I felt the beauty blender, and it feels just like this. So, I mean, I don't know, like, I'm gonna put, like, where I got these things from down below, so you guys can go find out the sellers and stuff, so if you guys want to try this out. It was super cheap, compared to the $15 one, which I'll pick up and kind of do a review about on both of those. On to the exciting part of my haul is my Sephora haul. So I wanted a new foundation from Sephora, and I decided I would pick up the Kat Von D. Now, I don't know if the Kat Von D is, like, being discontinued, which I don't think they are. I think they're just getting reformulated, because I went to Sephora online and in stores. They didn't have my shades. They only had, like, the darker shades. And the girl at Sephora said that maybe they were probably, like, reformulating it. So she said for me to wait a little bit till they got them in. So I'll get that when that comes in. But I made an order on Sephora, and I got this Makeup Forever Matte Velvet Foundation. It's oil-free. I heard this is one of the best ones for people who have oily skin. So I picked this up. I tried it, and so far I'm liking it. I'm in the shade 40. I will let all the prices down below. I believe this was like $34 or $40, I don't know. But it's like pretty small, like really small. It only has 30 milliliters or 1.01 ounces. I can't say that word. So I also picked up the Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. I got this one in the smaller. The smaller size. And I have a setting spray, but I don't like the one I have, and I like this one because I've heard great things about Scandinavia, and Urban Decay All Nighter is made from Scandinavia. So Scandinavia makes the Urban Decay All Nighter. It's a setting spray. You just apply it all over your face before you apply foundation or after you apply foundation. And I can't wait to try that. I also picked up this, like, mini sample size thing from Tarte. It has the Clean Slate Poreless 12-hour primer, and it's pore refining, waterproof, and line filling. I got the Amazing Clay BB Illuminating Moisturizer. It's supposed to brighten, it's brightening, hydrating, and it has a universal tint, which means it fits a lot of skin tones. And then I got this Gifted Amazonian Clay Mascara, which is supposed to voluminizing, it's hydrating and nourishing. So I got this kit because I really want to try this primer. So I don't know. This was $12 for this little sample size thing, which is kind of ridiculous. But Tarte is really expensive, so I kind of want to like try products before I buy them. I also got this these velvet eyeliner velvet eyeliner applicator things. They're velvet, and I thought for special occasions or like Halloween or something, they'd be really cute to play with. And then the last thing I bought from Sephora, I got some free stuff from Sephora as well, was the Benefit Coral My World. And I got the sample sizes as well. I got Coralista, the blush, and Sunbeam, which I love my high beam and my posy tint. So I decided I would try the the Sunbeam. And this was $12 for both of these. This is the Coralista blush. I'm not crazy about it just because of my skin tone. It kind of matches my skin tone very well. So I don't get much color payoff because of my skin tone, but, I don't mind it. I will use it on somebody else. I also got these sample sizes because if you don't know Sephora Beauty Insider, you get like these prizes after a while. I got this free because I spent over $20, obviously, in Black Honey. It's a Clinique lipstick, which is super pigmented, but, I don't know, I got it for free, so I wasn't going to say no. And I picked these two up with my rewards points because they're things I really wanted to try. Like I said, I'm on a hunt for a primer, so I got this one. It's the Laura Mercier Foundation Primer. So I'm excited to try this. And, like, this was, like, 100 points. So you have to spend, like, certain amounts of money. Like, so every point you spend, every month, like, every dollar you spend, you get a point. So I had, So right here, this was like 200 points, which I should have probably saved my points to get something bigger, but I wanted to try these things. I also picked up the Kores Anti-Aging Primer, which also was 100 points. And then I picked up I got these like sample size things, but like from Philosophy and stuff. I picked up some things from MAC as well. I picked up this MAC lip gloss in the color Fulfilled. Yeah, so that's what that looks like. It's pretty. I got this eyeshadow in Electric Eel. Ooh. That color does not show up very well. So, and I ordered on eBay. Okay, I ordered this palette on eBay as well because I wanted something from the MAC Venomous Villains collection. So I picked this up. It's so cute. I love the packaging. So yeah. So that's all I picked up, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm sorry it was super long, but I had so much stuff to show you guys. If you need reviews on any of this, please let me know. I hope you like. Don't forget to comment, ring, and subscribe. And stay tuned for a lot more fun videos. Bye, guys, and I will see you in all my next video.